Ladies and gentlemen, happy birthday to the Nagoya Protocol from Germany too. The German Federal Ministry for Economic Development and Cooperation, the BMZ, congratulates all those who worked on its development and are engaged in this implementation. The Nagoya Protocol is an important building stone for reaching the Agenda 2030, fair and equitable sharing of benefits arising from utilization of genetic resources and sustainable development are linked. We are healthy environments with their genetic resources for products essential for combating poverty and guaranteeing human well-being. For example, marine microbes for the urgent search for new antibiotics. The implementation of the Nagoya Protocol is key. With the ABS Capacity Development Initiative, BMZ and other donors support African countries in development their ABS frameworks. Our current initiative, Bio Innovation Africa, helps development biodiversity-based value chains. The benefits coming back to Africa will be reinvested in biodiversity conservation. An example, BioInnovation supports more than 2,000 members of the Udafano Women's Cooperative in Namibia producing oil from the seeds of the marula tree. This creates a triple win: better production of Africa's biological diversity, more local jobs, and sustainable projects for Europe. Those are the innovative measures we need to protect our nature and ourselves. The coronavirus pandemic shows us a healthy environment, healthy animals, and healthy people are connected. ABS is an important component for the One Health approach. It calls for rapid access to pathogens and sharing the benefits when vaccines are developed. This is why ABS and One Health are core at the Text Biodiversity COP in China in 2021. We must give them a prominent place in the new global biodiversity framework. Let us work together to create a healthy planet and live in harmony with nature. Thank you.